Hello, this is Lucky and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video and another video inside of Lucky's lovely world. Good morning, Pharrell Pig. It's thundering and it's raining. Oh boy, I hate this type of weather though when it's raining though. Anyway though, I have no idea why it is raining though, but I'm gonna throw this egg all the way up to heaven. There we go. Anyway, I'm going to be joined by Pharrell, just only Pharrell, and yeah. And so first of all, I need to have my breakfast. Nom 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 nom. Delicious. And anyway though, let's go all the way to the love garden and add somebody to it. And today to the love garden, I'm adding rope. And the reason why I'm adding rope is that because he made me a really awesome picture of, you know, just marbles, and I looked at it and I thought, oh, marbles look good. So yeah, I thought to myself, maybe marbles is a good thing. So I want to say big thank you for right for doing that. And yeah, welcome to my love garden. Anyway though, I am gonna be going all the way to the to my dog house. And yeah, I am gonna be picking the dog to join us today. And yeah, anyway, oh, Krabby, are you okay? He's poisoning you. Krabby, he's poisoning you. Krabby, are you okay? Whoa, I got poisoned as well. Whoa, that was weird. That was weird. Anyway, though, Krabby, you can join us then. Anyway, though, you can join. Oh, are you okay? Oh. Wait, let me sit Krabby down, wait. A second, wait. Are you okay? Krabby? Okay, then I have to go get some steak from inside here, some meat. Well, actually, no, I have steak on me. I have pork on me that I am going to be feeding Krabby. Then, Trader, go. Come on. Please, and yeah, I want to feed Krabby. I had to have some pork here. Yeah, come on. That was weird. That was weird. Didn't expect that to happen though. But yeah, anyway though, Krabby, you can join us for today's episode. And that was so weird. That was so weird. So I'm going to explain what it is we're going to be building. I'm going to be building a train station. So yeah, anyway though, we're building. Oh, and who's this dog here? Wait, whose dog is this? Krabby and... Oh, Salty. Salty's joining us though. Oh, you want to join us, Salty? Anyway, though, see, so, yeah, we're gonna be building a train station. Now, I always wanted to build a train station for a really, really long time, though. But it's been such a long time. I always wanted to build a train station. Yeah, it's been a long time because, you know, I've been researching all these type of trains, anything, and yeah, though, so. Yeah, it's gonna be this big, so far you build right along down there. So yeah, along down there. So 1, 2, 3. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Oh, those are bombs. Oh no. Be very careful. Happy end, yeah. Oh no, there's mobs up there. Be careful. Oh no, I died. Anyway, I turn this weather off. Give me a second. There we go, I'm clearing this weather. Come on, Rain, you need to go. Come on, you need to leave. You need to leave, Rain. There we go, luckily I turned it off though. So yeah, anyway, so yeah, though, it's going to be along down here like this. So yeah, this is how it will be. So it's going to be along here like this. And let's start building just along down here. So yeah, see, so, yeah, dogs, if you want to, you can sit down here. Because yeah, my dogs can sit down here, but yeah, come on dogs, come on Salty, I didn't even pick you, but yeah, Krabby, you sit down there, Salty, you sit down there, so yeah, anyway, so let's quickly go ahead and build just along down here, so yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so it's going to be just along down here, so yeah. Just along down here. So yeah. Just along down here. this is all down here. This is how it's gonna be, just down here. This, yeah, this is how the train station will look like. Just basically around down here. Though, if you're wondering what I'm gonna use the train for, I'm gonna be using it to go on adventures far, far away. I want to go somewhere that I can't get in my lovely world. If I want, you know, to go mining, I can use this train station to go, you know, wherever I want. So yeah, I want to use it though. Then yeah, I am going to tell you who I am going to be using it for. But yeah, we're going to be having some trains, actual trains, and a minecart where I can go to a place where, you know, I can't go in my lovely world. Which is, you know, sad. Because, yeah, I made my lovely world before, you know, the update would come out. So, yeah, that's, you know, what I've decided to do, and, yeah. So yeah, oh! Come on. Come on, go! Come on, oh no. Come on. Come on, let's get it back. So many slimes spawning here, though. I need to get this done. So anyway, Kyle Pig is continuing to do this. This is how big it's going to be. So yeah, we're going to have this thing just about down here. And yeah, and over there, somewhere, we're going to be having a train station. I don't know where I am going to be going. But yeah, though, in this episode, we're going to be just, you know, building just here. And we're going to be digging it down. We're going to be digging. It's going to be under the ground, though. And down in the next episode, we're going to do down here, which is going to be the booth where you get ticket. So, yeah, if any of my helpers, Laura, Pharrell, or Trixie, if they want to get something, then, yeah, they can come, you know, down here. And, yeah, they can, you know, grab, you know, some stuff that they need, you know. Maybe it could be like a mine, could be somewhere. It's going to be a magical place. So yeah, this is where it's going to be built. It's so big, though. It's going to be really, really big. And yeah, I enjoyed. And if you are enjoying this, make sure to subscribe, you know, because, yeah, I would appreciate it. Because I get to go to a place in my lovely world where I don't normally go to, and it is really, really sad, though, because, yeah, I don't know where it will take me, but, yeah, I hope it takes me to a place, to a very, very good place, because, you know, trains and everything, it's just, you know, part of, you know, what I like, you know, to build, you know, trains, and, yeah, this is what it's gonna be looking like. This is it, though. The whole entire area. And the floor, by the way, it's gonna be, you know, made out of the same thing, though. But sadly, though, we do have to dig, you know, a bit down. This is where the ticket booth will be. So, yeah. That's how big it will be. So, yeah. That's how big it's gonna be. Helping it will be, so yeah. So yeah, it's gonna look really, really nice. And yeah, it's gonna look, you know, really, really, you know, just the way trains look, though. And hopefully the ticket booth will look nice, though. And also, by the way, if you meant I'm gonna dig all this down, over here we're gonna dig all this down, right there. And yeah, it's gonna be like a train where you go and press it, and then it takes you. So yeah, that's it though. That's all it's gonna be though. It's gonna take me somewhere, you know, far that I love, you know, where I wanna go. So yeah, wherever I wanna go, I just take the train. I don't know if my dogs will go. I could take one of my dogs, but wherever I'm going, you know, it's very, very dangerous. You know, and I don't want my dogs to get killed. You know, I don't want my dogs to die. So, yeah. I want them, you know, to be okay. You know, yeah. So, yeah, though. Pharrell, I think, done a good job. how the train station will be, though. I like this train station, actually, this whole mud block thing. It looks like as if, you know, like an old train station thing, you know. Kind of looks really, really old. So, yeah, this is how it looks, though. Doesn't it look nice, Salty and Krabby? It looks really, really nice. Okay, then. Seems to be something. Get back. Get back. Let's quickly start digging the floor out. So yeah, we're gonna dig this whole entire floor out. And yeah, it's gonna look, you know, something like this though. I am gonna dig all of that off camera. Where the train will be. I'm not gonna do it on camera because, you know, it's like boring, it's, you know, terrible. And yeah, I don't wanna do it on camera. So yeah. Just want to do it in there. Pharrell's digging quickly too, though. Pharrell enchanted his shovel, you know. At the end of the last episode, when we did the Spectacular at the Zoo premiere, yeah, we did that. So yeah, that's what we did. Yeah, that's, you know, all that I think of, you know, is getting an enchanted Trixie, and also, Lola did it, who I knew, yeah, but sadly, they needed to get enough levels, so yeah, they didn't, you know, yeah, but anyway, though, let's give all this apart, yeah, you know, look, you know, really nice, yeah, you do it. I love trains. Yeah, this train's gonna be looking really, really good. Stop. Really, really good though. I do appreciate this, you know, mud stuff, you know, these mud stuff and all this, because, you know, the train would look, you know, really, really perfect for me, you know. And yeah, I do appreciate this train. Oh, I don't have any more. Grab some mud. Yeah. There's slimes everywhere, literally. Slimes everywhere. Though I don't, you know, like slimes. They keep spawning everywhere, though. I don't know if it's a bug or a glitch. But yeah, they keep spawning, you know, everywhere. And yeah, you know. Yeah. You know, yeah, that's why. I love these noise that they make, these, you know, mud thing. You know, I think Pharrell likes it as well. Likes them. These are new, they were just added to the game. So yeah, I want to make the train station old. I want to make it look old. It's almost, so yeah, I want to make it look old. Making it look old, it's just, you know, what I want to do. So yeah, well, yeah, you guys, you know, think this is okay. So yeah, I kind of do think it's okay. actually, because, yeah, you want to do a train. I love trains, but, yeah, can't, you know, or, you know, have trains. So, yeah. Did I speak that I did a good job? Let me know. Because, yeah, I think I did a good job. So, yeah. Doing a good job too. Yeah, he's, you know, building everything just along down here. Yeah, this is how it looks though. This is how it's gonna look though. This is the floor. And yeah, we're gonna grab, you know, oh, where's the door though, huh? Where's the door? I think the door's right here. There we go. And let's quickly put this door down here. Put this door down here, and there we go, though, that is of this episode. So, yeah, though, sadly, though, that is the end of this episode, though. The next episode, though, yeah, we're going to be doing the ticket booth, and off camera, we're going to be digging this whole entire area out here, because this area here, we're going to be doing under the ground. We're going to be doing a train station and a train going all the way somewhere to an area where I want to explore, because, yeah, I like to do that. I love to do that. So yeah, though, that is this episode here. I want to say a big thank you for Krabby for joining us. And a big thank you for Salty for Unusual teleporting to me. I don't know how my doctor's days come. So anyway, though, that's the end of this episode. And I'll see you all.